Hear the waves cut through me, hypnotized by the sounds I'm breathing in. Hold tight, hold tight, chemicals collide. Hold tight, hold tight, hold tight. Dripping lights paint the sky. Hello my all beauty buddies, how are you? I hope that you all are good, and today I'm back again with another video that is really interesting and like for me. And today's video gonna be really interesting because it is a really now trending makeup look. As you can see, that is a really glowy makeup look. As you can see, that is really amazing, and it's really like gives you a really moisturizing, nourishing and glowing effect to your skin, and it's really helps you. If you have dry skin, then must try this look. And if you know if you wanna know then how you can create this look, then don't worry. If you want to know that how you can create this look, then just keep on watching. If you don't know about me, then hi, I am Tanurima and you are watching my YouTube channel. My channel is all about three topics: beauty, fashion and lifestyle. And I hope that you all knows. If you are new here to my channel, don't forget to subscribe, and if you like my video, then hit the like button, and you, don't forget to share with your friends. If you are really like interested to see this video, then keep on watching. Just go to straight to the video. I already moisturized my face. Now I'm starting with this primer. This is a not gel based silicone primer. So here I am just picking like a small quantity of primer. You don't need many quantity, and I'm just like in between my fingers, I'm just warming up, and now I'm just, as I said before, that today I am doing a really like that kind of makeup, that is a glowy makeup, because it's really trending now. So it's really trending. So here that's why I'm taking a silicone based primer, and this makeup is really nice. And if you can try this at your like any kind of party, any kind of occasion, because in 2019 there is really very much trend, like glowy makeup is really trending now. Now I'm done with my primer, as I always prefer. So I am starting with my eyebrow makeup. So here I am using a gel eyebrow gel to draw my eyebrow, and a brown shade. I filled my eyebrow. Now I am trying to give my eyebrow a really perfect shape with my concealer. So here I am. I am done with my eyebrow. Now here I am just putting the concealer on my eyelid area, because as you know that eyelid, I am putting all my concealer on my eyelid area, because it gives you a really good canvas to draw your, it's help out to like to do your eyeshadow makeup, eye makeup, it really help you. So I am filling my, I am applying the concealer all over my eyelid. So as you know that except my I don't have any like dark circles or dark patches to, I don't need to correct my skin discoloration. So here now I am just setting my like concealer that I used on my eyelid. I'm setting with a makeup fixing powder. And then you can see that I done my eyebrow is complete, and I really fixed my eyelid area. Now I am moving on to
my eye makeup. Here I am using a big eyeshadow, and that is I'm not using the blue color. I will be using this blue color because it's really nice color, but I don't use so much this color. I will use this mix and match. I will use this color and mixing with this color. So first I am taking this blue color, as I show you, and I am blending this. I am on my outer corner, and you need to create a soft eye look. You can see I really like this color. This is really nice color. Again I am using this on my this eye, and I am blending this well. Just I will create a really soft eye look. So again I am taking this brown shade, and I am using on my middle eyelid. As you can see, and I'm blending this well. With the help of this flat brush, I am taking this white color, taking a really pigmented white color, and I'm just doing this on my brow bone to give this a really nice look. That is a really soft eye look, and now I am using a blue cone, and I am using on my lower lash line. This is a aqua blue cone, and I am using on my lower lash line. I am not using any kind of eyeshadow or anything. I am just using this on my lower lash line to give a really nice look. Really nice and smart look. For my upper lash line, I am using a simple liner. So I draw a wing line. Now I'm taking this again, this light shade, and I am applying on my inner corner of my eye to give a pop of look. So I'm using this white and light shade on my inner corner of my eye to give a really nice and pop up look. That is my complete eye look. No, starting my face makeup. So here I used moisturizer on, and then I used primer. Now time to use for glowy makeup. It's time to use a really facial oil. You can use any kind of oil or anything. Here I am using a vitamin C oil, that is compulsory. As you can see that after using this, it feels so oily on my skin, and it feels now so glowing, and so it gives a really really natural glowy effect to your skin. So that's all. So I use that. Now, what I'm doing after using facial oil, here I'm using a strop cream. So that is Maybelline strop cream. So strobing is really now important. Like strobing is really very much trending now. So here I am using all over my face, and I'm just dabbing, not so blending. You don't need to blend like a cream. You just need to dab on yours all over your face. The next step, I am using a really really nice and liquid base. Ouch. Liquidy foundation. Dewy liquidy foundation for to create this look. You don't need to use any kind of matte foundation, because matte is not giving you the look, the desired look, the glowing look. This again, this strop cream to my foundation. I am using my foundation. So not so much, but really little bit. So here I am just using all over my face this foundation. I am applying all over my face. Now with this help of a beauty blender, I will be blend this all together, like all this foundation. And here today I am not using any kind of brush, because to get this look, if you use any brush, it don't give you a good result. So here I am using a beauty blender to blend it out. So my blending is completely done. You can see that it's really really give you a really good glowing effect to your skin. Now it's time to contour. So today I am using powder contour. So here I am using a powder contour. It's time for blush. Here I am using a really peach pink color blush. Of the excess product, and the final thing, that is highlight. And now it's time to touch up for my eye makeup, and the last is the lip. That is the most important thing to do your makeup. So that is my final look. You can see I applied a false lash, and I applied mascara, and with a really simple and one of my favorite earring. You can see that is a really really nice glowing effect, like so much dewy and glowing makeup. This is a really trending now. That's all about today's video. And if you like my video, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. And until I upload my next video, tata, bye bye, and lots of love.